YouTube subscribers and viewers, welcome to another video. Today we'll be playing Star Wars Battlefront. And so I came into this just to realize that we have to go over there. These poor people, they're civilians and they get aimed and guns get aimed at them. I would not be a part of the rebellion. I would not be a part of the First Order or whatever these people are. I'd not be with the Empire, I'd be with the Rebellion. Let me know if Star Wars were to actually happen, if Star Wars were to ever happen in real life, would you be on the Rebel side, or would you be on the Empire side? Let me know down in the comments.
Civilians could die here. We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
Actually, when ordered to, they're
going to
destroy the factory.
By the way, last time we played, we were playing as Luke Skywalker, but that was off video, and for some reason, I automatically got deleted because it stopped right away.
It's okay, we'll get you off
hold.
Go.
Okay.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire. If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have my...
Lower your weapon.
Ah, oh, shoot, they know that we're treason people. Die. Trying to shoot them. Oh. Commander, no. Now she tells me.
You just secure the area.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Colonel's close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us. need to get off this planet.
You see that right behind a stormtrooper, though.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have any Imperial comms anymore. The clones won't even know we're coming.
Dang it!
We'll figure it out.
Continue! Dang it! This is the security camera? Ow!
Understood, Commander.
Del.
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
Oh. Wait, what? Great. Do we have to go over here? Seems that we have to go over here because there don't look like
this. We should stay focused.
I know. I'm trying to find a way. Did this just open? Did I have a voice crack? I'm not sure. Let's go this way.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
New abilities, alright. Oh! Bodyguard. Yeah, I'll take bodyguard. Trialist, brawler. Disruption, shield. Thermal detector, kill streak. Vanguard. Recharge Vanguard. Does that mean there are guards? I'll just use this one. Well, actually, no. I'll do. Oh, yes. Use my health regenerates. Alright. I'll take this. Alright, now I have a bodyguard, I think. I'm not sure. Oh, shoot. Ah! I'm just doing this to help the rebellion. I'm joking, I actually didn't want to do this. Yes, this makes a longer video, but lately my videos, since they're so long, they automatically stop themselves, so that's why I'm trying not to pause as much. Ow. Oh. Oh. Oops.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
They're shooting at something. I want to see the escaping ships.
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Well, I guess we found out. So much for sneaking. Slice it. I actually did not believe that was actually gonna happen.